YouTube took down two popular live streaming music videos from YouTube channel Lo-Fi Girl. If you've been on YouTube and listening to music while you're working or studying, you've no doubt used one of Lo-Fi Girl's videos as it plays in the background. Because of the takedowns, the channel received a copyright strike, where if a channel gets up to 3 strikes, they're taken down permanently. The takedown was issued by FMC Music from Malaysia. FMC Music is a record label from Malaysia which produce and publishing Malaysia local artists. In this incident, of course it will get attention people from all over the world which following Lo-Fi Girl, a big channel on YouTube which has 10.8 million subscribers and 1.2 billion views in total. There's a lot of hate comment on FMC Music social media, and hashtag bring back Lo-Fi Girl is all over Twitter. YouTube has responded on Twitter and resolved, confirming that the takedown requests were abusive. The banned videos will go back up from 24 to 48 hours. YouTube will terminating the FMC Music YouTube account for the takedown abuse. In this moment there is no statement from FMC Record, meanwhile Lo-Fi Girl channel stream is back on YouTube. Hey man, how the hell you doing?